Hey guys, what's good? So the other day, Nokile, Mama, Atile, in store, are kibatla sarsa rheumatic.
Rheumatic.
So in my mind, I wasn't too sure what she was talking about, but I later realized that she's actually referring to rheumatoid arthritis. This is an autoimmune disease where the joints basically become inflamed and your body attacks the joints. It is said that autoimmune diseases attack the joints. I say it's hyperinflammation. So now all your joints are overly inflamed, right? So what can we use in a means to deal with this problem? There's a herb called Devil's Claw. Make sure you're following us on at least two social media platforms in case they ban us on any one of the other platforms so that you can keep in touch with the herbal medicine content. Peace. Enjoy your watching. Why do they call it Devil's Claws? Because it looks like this. Tami, please show them a picture. We had a video recently, Ribuakai, on a Devil's Claw. Show them a picture so that they can see visually. The tuber, yeah, this herb is crushed into what we now have here, which are these granules, which are consumed as the herb, right? This is great to help someone onaling rheumatoid arthritis. Nah? So, this herb is native to Namibia, Botswana, and South Africa. So, the khoisan. Now, it's become very popular in terms of helping people deal with pain relief. So, if you're looking for some Devil's Claw to help you deal with pain relief because of rheumatoid arthritis, this is for you. The cure for rheumatoid arthritis. Here we go. Devil's Claw. If you want to purchase herbal medicine from us, you can come visit us in store or you can purchase online. All our details are on screen right now.